A police officer in East Earl Township, Lancaster County, charged with sexual assault has been fired. Township supervisors voted to terminate Officer Christopher Young, who had been suspended without pay since April 9th. Court documents say the assault happened in March at Young's home. The victim told investigators Young said he would kill her if she called police. Investigators say the victim had choke wounds and bruises.